hold communion with Southern Confederate so bold. And I'll tell you some men for the Union who in Northern ranks were enrolled. They came to Missouri in their glory and thought at their might we'd be dismayed. But they soon had a different story when they met Kelly's Irish Brigade. When they met with the Irish Brigade, me boys, when they met with the Irish Brigade, didn't those cowardly Lincolnites tremble when they met with the Irish Brigade? Have called us rebels and traitors, but themselves have thrown off that name of late. They were called by the English invaders at home in the year of 98. The name to us is not a new one, though 'tis one that shall never degrade. Any true-hearted Irishman in the ranks of Kelly's Irish Brigade, when they met with the Irish Brigade, my boys, when they met with the Irish Brigade, didn't those cowardly Lincolnites tremble when they met with the Irish Brigade? Call us invaders, tease but stinks rights and liberty we ask. And the Missouri will ever defend her, no matter how hard may be the task. Then let true Irishmen assemble, let the voice of Missouri be obeyed. And the northern fanatics will tremble when again they meet Kelly's Irish Brigade. When they met with the Irish Brigade, my boys, when they met with the Irish Brigade, didn't those cowardly Lincolnites tremble when they met with the Irish Brigade? When they met with the Irish Brigade, my boys, when they met with the Irish Brigade, didn't those cowardly Lincolnites tremble?